Murano glass at the thrift store. A clue that gave it away was that old rubbed off sticker. It had a small flaw. I paid $6 for it. It sold for $125. It took 10 months to sell. Watch out for fake Murano. Look for a sticker, paperwork, or artist. Here's the flaw. It was personalized. It helped me date it though. The engraving is shallow, so it could be removed. Would you be scared to ship this? Good luck out there.